What's up? I'm Rob Machado, and this is my resin collection with Dragon. The whole concept kind of stemmed from a surfboard color project that I did. We made a batch of 20 boards, and we did kind of an abstract line, and we colored them all differently. And I think Dragon saw one of those and was like, how do we take that surfboard art and like put it on a frame? Like, what's cool about the resin process is that they never come out the same. And it's like every time you pour and then you squeegee, they all look different. Surfboards, I don't know, I get bored riding a whiteboard. So let's put some color on it. So like brighten it up, make it exciting. You know, most people just see a solid colored frame. To incorporate that kind of work into a sunglass feels like it's almost underneath, like it's buried in that resin. I think they did a great job. It's been a fun process, starting from the resin all the way up to the frame. This is my resin collection with Dragon.